pulled down the Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead. Just need to find a place I can lay my head. Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, and that was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Hey, you put the load on me. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw a Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I say, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load on me. Now, Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Adelaide? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Adelaide company? Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Hey, you put the load on me. Crazy Chester, well, they caught me in the fog. He said, I'll fix your rack, you take Jack, my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you beat him when you can. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off. You put the load on me. said, Lord, I